The fire, which gutted about 10 kiosks along Kaliro Road in Iganga municipality, started at around 4 in the morning. Neighbors, who were later joined by the small business owners, battled the fire, desperately trying to save their property in vain. By the time the police's fire brigade arrived at the scene, everything had been burnt to ashes. Just a few metals could be recognized from the garage. Residents say the fire could have been caused by a charcoal stove which was left burning in one of the kiosks or a short circuit. Mama Oscar, who owned one of the kiosks, says the police denied her a chance to rescue some of her property, while her son Duga, an employee at Slade Malinzi Garage, said that they lost 5 motorcycles which had been brought for repair. The chairperson of the affected traders, Hassan Chibumba, asked political leaders to help the victims since they have lost all their capital in the inferno. Some of the items which were lost in the fire include fridges, drinks and clothing, among others. Traders were seen in the morning stranded while pondering on the next step.